like I said, it's a very good video about bullying. I always say to myself, and I say to other people, do not bully. It takes a coward to bully, but it takes a stronger person to embrace the difference and the knowledge that that other person can have for you and embrace their friendship. It's easy to be a bully. Cowards do it. Be a person. Be a big person. And don't be a bully. But anyway, we're here now at the video of the week. And in the video of the week segment, we always put the top video that we thought really impact. And since we are on the subject of bullying right now, I want to speak about this football player who was helping a special needs person and helped her not to be bullied. And this is the video of the week.
The girl threw trash at me.
They were throwing trash at you?
And we want to move on to this other story tonight. This is an important story as well. This Valley High Schooler says she was the target of bullies. That is until the football team stepped in. Shai Johnson is her name, and she's a special needs student at Queen Creek High School. She was constantly being bullied, we're told.
3TV's Marisa Vedra went to Queen Creek to get her story and found out the varsity quarterback decided to take action, Marie.
He did carry in fields, and it would have been very easy for he and his friends to just stay focused on football and be in their own personal high school worlds. But they did not do that. And it's made a very big impression, not only on the girl they helped, but also on the student body.
1, 2, 3,
more family!
This story starts with high school hierarchy, the kind where kids like Carson Jones and Tucker Workman lead the undefeated Queen Creek football team.
Senior year, you know, everything pretty exciting. A rush, but then, you know, it goes by fast, but it's fun.
While students like Shai Johnson just try to make it through the day.
The girl threw trash at me.
They were throwing trash at you? How did that make you feel?
Mad.
The 16-year-old sophomore was born with a brain disorder, and bullies have always been a part of life. Until this year, when her mom called on a family friend for help. It was Carson, starting quarterback Carson.
I emailed Carson, told him that Shai was having some issues, was just wanting some names, and he took it a step further and went and gathered Shai up at lunch, and she's been eating lunch with him ever since.
From first hour through the end of the day, Shai's guys make it a point to look after her, and this group's newfound friendship has changed the game.
They've either like not bullied her anymore because I guess they like seen her with us or something. And
they're modest about their small act, but to Shai, high school is a new world, a safe one.
You say, my team, these are my boys, right?
Yeah.
And why is that?
Because they're safe me, because I won't get hurt again.
All because a group of boys broke those silly social rules, and through it, earned a loyal friend.
It feels good to know that, you know, we help someone else, you know, because, I mean, we're doing good, you know, everything for us is going well, but, you know, someone else needs to feel good, too.
They're not meaning, because all my boys love me so much.
They really, really do, and because of their anti-bullying efforts, Shai and some of her guys are going to be recognized by the Arizona legislature early next year, but for now, they're all much more focused on tomorrow night's football game, and Shai will be there in the stand with her lucky sign that has all of her guys' names on it. She wouldn't miss a game. She's there for them as much as they are for her. Fields.
And you know, Marie, I love how these boys stepped up, but you know, it really took the mother, instead of going to the principal, instead of going to a parent and complaining, she found a different way around this problem than we see so often.
Right, she did, and I know she says she went through the proper steps, but this was just another way. She wanted another pair of eyes out there to help her, but these guys really did take it above and beyond, and it's only been a positive thing for them, but also for Shai.
Thank you so much. Marisa Vedra reporting live for us in Queen Creek.
Well, that was nice that we had someone helping another person not be bullied and actually videoed it and, you know, had a segment about it. If you know anyone that's been bullied, or you know yourself that has been bullied, write to us. Send us a video to the email address that's below and tell us how you overcome being bullied and or how you overcome someone else from stop being bullied. Or even the person doing the bullying. whoever was that person, did you ever wake up and said, hey, this is not a right thing to do, and you want to speak about it, send us a video or just write to us. And it might be aired on our next show.